Unlike most other sea cucumbers that typically meander across the seafloor, the armored sea cucumber is a true homebody. This echinoderm, reaching up to 5 inches and mostly white in color, prefers to stay put, gripping tightly to rocky surfaces or mollusk shells, using its flat, suction cup-like underside, usually found in the cold, dark waters of the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans from depths of about 2,300 to over 4,600 feet. These sea cucumbers thrive where strong currents bring a constant feast. They have tough, calcified, overlapping scales that serve as protective armor. They also have 10 retractable tentacles. A retracted armored sea cucumber can easily be mistaken for a mere rock. They are suspension feeders. To feed, they unfurl their crown of long, finely branched tentacles into the water column. These tentacles are covered in sticky mucus, designed to snag tiny plankton and bits of organic detritus drifting by. The food-laden tentacles are swept into the mouth. Microplastics, unfortunately, are similar in size to the organic material these animals consume, making it difficult for them to distinguish food from harmful debris. Beneath their rugged exterior, their body wall contains ossicles, intricate plates with pores that are often covered with small protuberances. These internal skeletal elements contribute to their rigid structure. Sea cucumbers spawn by releasing eggs and sperm into the water column. Fertilized eggs develop into larvae that drift with the plankton before becoming juvenile sea cucumbers. In some areas with strong currents, armored sea cucumbers are so abundant that they form dense fields. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.